Sir.
They're men. They're humans.
Captain Christopher Pike, United Spaceship Enterprise.
Dr. Theodore Haskins, American Continent Institute.
Is Earth all right?
The same old Earth, and you'll see it very soon.
And you won't believe how fast you can get back. Well, the time barrier's been broken. Our new ships can...
Vina. Her parents are dead. She was born almost as we crashed.
Come in.
We'll begin transporting the survivors and our effects up to you very shortly.
Quarters are being prepared, sir. Have I permission to send out scouting and scientific parties now?
Yes, affirmative on this.
You appear to be healthy and intelligent, Captain. A prime specimen.
I didn't get that last message, Captain.
Then, affirmative on request. Landing party out.
You must forgive her choice of words, Captain. She's lived her whole life with a collection of aging scientists.
If they can spare you a moment, I'd like to make my medical report.
I think it's time to show the Captain our secret.
Their health is excellent, almost too good.
There's a reason for our condition. But we've had some doubt if Earth is ready to learn the secret. Let the girl show you. We'll accept your judgment.
You'll feel much better soon. Don't you see it? Here and here.
I don't understand.
You will. You're a perfect choice.
Spock here.
Landing party, come in.
There is no survivors encampment, number one. This is all some sort of trap. We've lost the captain. Do you read?